Gina Nele Manco. I want Mata Atambo Mankuma. A Mata Atambo Tazu for Manco. Gunju Lanale. Tong to the Tabernu for Gunjizing Lanale. Anime Tang Yenunji. I call a kanga. I want Mata Atan Gunjizing Lanale. Malo Songa. I know a Zangago. A foot of Momago. I know a team being one door. Bunga ti wundoro ngombang na bunga tokoyi bunga yi bunga yi manje bunga wundo ting na zum bung bunga ban cheshe nzum nzum abonene ba abatong na chula nzum chua ba ane nzum la bunga na re no mulua no tumulu mafu no wundoro ke abunga dorka maya maya mo mankunga.
Mankon is a prominent first-class fundum strategically located at the heart of the Bamenda City Council in the Mezam Division, northwest region of Cameroon. The village is estimated about 1,000 meters above sea level, with a surface area of 315 square kilometers and a population of about 250,000 inhabitants. The fundum is bound in the north by Bafut, east by Bamenda Nkwe and Nkwen, west by Mita and Bali, and south by Mbatu and Songwa. The Mankon people trace their origins to a place called Nsanyom and migrated through the Mbam Valley, the land of the Tikas, between the 13th and 14th centuries. The forefathers of Mankon from Tika traveled westward towards present-day Wimbum clans of the Nkambe Plateau. Further migrations took them to the west and southwest, and they finally moved eastward to Alanki, the waterlogged land. Seven clans of Mankon, headed by the then traditional ruler Mfondemara IV, joined Mbatu, Mundum 1 and 2, Chomba, Msongwa, and Akum to create the genesis of the Ngemba Confederation. The Mankon Palace was later moved to its present location in To because of its rich and fertile soils. Natives have translated Mankon to mean big tail or big wave. In the late 19th century, the Mankon people fought against the Germans in a battle known as the Battle of Mankon. They were, however, defeated in the third battle in 1901. Succession to the Mankon throne is acquired by birth. The crown fawn must be a designated son of the deceased ruler, a child who was born only during his reign. The mother tongue of the village is known as Mankon. However, Pidgin English is a lingua franca and widely spoken alongside the Mankon language. Mankon is the economic and commercial capital of the Northwest region. The Mankon Commercial Avenue and its environs is not only host to regional head offices, but also an area of intense economic activity. The Mankon Main Market and Aziri Food Market are the largest in the region. The main economic activity of the population is agriculture. They grow food crops like maize, beans, cassava, cocoyams, plantains, groundnut potatoes, and a variety of vegetables. They tap raffia wine for their own consumption and marketing. The Mankon traditional dish is achu with yellow or black soup. In Mankon, there is freedom of worship. There is a coexistence of Christian denominations, Muslims, and traditional religions. Mankon plays host to several tourism conveniences, among which is the modern museum located at Nto, the Palace of the Fawn, and is open to the public. The museum is a major touristic destination in the northwest region with a gallery of art and craft dating back centuries. The permanent exhibition entitled Art, Heritage and Culture from Mankon Kingdom presents some 179 objects grouped together in 6 thematic sections. The most convenient time to visit the Mankon Fundum is during the December New Year period, when the kingdom has its annual dance, during which they celebrate and also have the rare occasion of mixing with the fun. The festivities give Mankon people the opportunity to savor the varied rhythms of African music and to meet expert drummers and musicians of the kingdom. Mankon has produced iconic figures in Cameroon in the likes of the current Fon Angwafo III and legendary bottle dance artist John Minang.